down.
Mark point.
I'm hurt!
Changing mag.
Hardpoint identified. Capture each gun ready for deployment.
Target in sight!
Stealth chain. Hardpoint contested. Hardpoint lost. Hardpoint locked down.
Contact!
Hardpoint locked down. Stealth chopper.
Get down! Enemy down! I'm hurt!
Okay, so here is my RUS loadout. As you can see, it is actually a range control build. The RUS is a regular dot close, it has decent mobility already, so we just wanted to build out because it's one of the more versatile guns if you build out correctly. So yeah, definitely one of the more versatile SMGs even. If you build out correctly, it's definitely good for close to medium range if you build out correctly. So yeah, I just wanted to improve those factors because they aren't the best in terms of when you first start using the gun. So yeah. We have the Monolith Expressive, the Science Ability and plus 25% damage at range. We have the OWC Moxon Barrel for the minus 5.6% ADS bullet spread, plus 25% damage at range, minus 6.8% horizontal recoil and minus 15.1% vertical recoil. We have the No Stop for the minus 14% ADS time, plus 4% movement speed and plus 7% ADS movement speed. We have the 50 round extended mag for the plus 20 mag capacity. And finally, we have the Granulated Grip Tape for the minus 11.6 ADS bullet spread.